Spr0cter. Never seen this individual before. Playing Hayato. That's a nice instant overhead from Magus. Ooh, nice cancel. Instant startup, practically. Half-life, done. Magus has great rushdown with all of his teams, right? He must build his teams around their rushdown capabilities. I guess that's why he's so entertaining to watch. Venom assist is highly underrated. Guard break? Ooh, nice guard break. That's invincible. That Jin Dynamite. And that goes through projectiles, charging star. Most people know that, but for the newer players. That could have been unblockable with a plenty of punch, depending on the spacing. Guard break? Good cross up. Yeah, this is a rough matchup for Bison. We're gonna have to see the highest Bison of all time. Okay! Taking it back to Alpha 3 with that one. Ooh, caught him. I'm gonna call this the final justice exhibition. That cartwheel is pretty underrated. Magus uses it well, though. Uppercut. Okay, Rolo supers, but it works somehow? Probably trying to do a final justice again. OC free.